engine that was written for the Atari ST. It's a conversion from an old Atari 8-bit game. It was called Phobos, and it's nothing very serious, just a vertical scroller, and you have the spaceship, and you essentially kill everything on the ground. I didn't have time to finish it, so this is unfortunately what you get. In the final version, there will be fuel pods that you need to shoot to stay in the game with fuel and the ground targets. Sorry, so all the time I had for the game. So, thank you very much.